Good morning, all of you. Welcome to SDAPS student. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Today I will teach you different type of artwork. Let us start to work. So let us start to work. You will be required material. This is a blackboard marker pen, and I will make a mandala art. So I will write a alphabet like this. This is I will write a A alphabet and like this. This is a gold marker pen, so I will make this designs like this. This is a mandala art. Like this. And this is a like this. And now I will make this like some designs. So I will make some different type design like this. And I will fill her design like this. like this. This is a mudal art. This. Like this. And this is a mudal art. This. this, and this alphabet mandala art is complete, and now I will make this side. So this is the A alphabet, and you can choose your alphabet, your name alphabet. Okay, like this. This is so easy. I will make this simple designs and dots, design lines and wave lines like this. It is so easy and so simple work, like this. Like this, and this alphabet and this mandala art is complete, because this is a so easy and so simple work. It's a mandala art. Okay children, and you can apply you can write your choice and alphabet, A alphabet and B alphabet. Okay, so I will write A alphabet. Okay, and this I will fill this designs. This is a so easy and so simple work. Okay children, bye bye, like this.